Okay guys, this is my video of the Crown Lounge KLM here at Schiphol Airport. You just walk in, we have the automatic control, and my friends, you're in. So let's just get started. You have these desks here to check in and whatnot. So you do that, you walk through here, and you have a little baggage area as well as, you know, a little hangout area where you can just like sit down. Then you have all these chairs with space to sit and work and relax. So you just walk through here, and you have even more space to just sit and do nothing. Then you walk through here, you have this little glass thing. I believe it's for smoking. Then you have a little coffee maker here. You can get yourself a coffee. You have this bar where you can also sit and hang out there. I believe the other lounge is better than this, not gonna lie. So, you go through here. And I think the food is on the other side, if I'm not mistaken. But first of all, let's check out the bathrooms as well as the showers. So, these are the bathrooms. Nothing spectacular, regular. It's funny they have hair dryers. Just the bathrooms, nothing special. The ones and friends are much better. And then you walk through here, you have your showers. But
no.
Sorry. But yeah, you have to register that at the front desk, which I haven't done. So if you go through here, you have like a bar with like drinks and something. But it's not really filled at the moment. But you have that for your coffee or whatever. You go through here, this is kind of like the restaurant area where you can just sit. You have these beautiful illustrations of Amsterdam, and this is Texel. I've been there. The vlog is coming. You just need to find that. And then this is your food. So you have this line. You can get started with some soup. You'll have to grab a plate, so you do that. Get some cookies. You walk through here, you have your soup. You have some butter, and then the main dish here is pasta, and I believe it's rice. Pasta bolognese, that's amazing. I'm hungry. This is the right food for me, guys. So yeah, you just grab yourself pasta. Okay guys, so this is your bar. Really nice, you have all the drinks. You have your Jim Beam and your Don Q. It's good stuff, it's top liquor stuff. You have an ice dispenser as well, so you can really make those drinks. And then I also like this blue, it's like this advertisement with this bar space. I like this blue, that's pretty. Okay, put your ice in here, put your ice cubes in there. It's not that much, it's like not working that well, to be honest. But it's enough to just... What are we doing, Jim Beam? Night is still young. Okay, that's a good amount. And then I just put... Oh look, we have this Coke dispenser here. It's not Pepsi, but when I'm drinking, I always do Coke. So that's good. And there we go, we have a Jim Beam Coke, or whatever you call this in the correct terms. Amazing. Let's get this party started.